What's going on, DR? I'm Adam.
And I'm Alicia, and welcome back to another episode of DR TV.
Roll the intro.
Yo, that's it, dude. It's on sunscreen. That's it.
Gold star. Let's check in with Nate and Alicia for the all new Nate Investigates.
What's up, Dia? Welcome to the second installment of Nate Investigates.
What we have here is Fort Wetherill, which was previously called Fort Dumpling during the American Revolutionary War. It was a former coastal artillery fort that occupies the southern portion of the eastern tip. Wetherill was deactivated and turned over to the state of Rhode Island after World War II, and is now operated as Fort Wetherill State Park.
It's my potential suicide. There ain't no railing if you see me.
What's up, DR?
Tree.
Nate, I have my phone flashlight. You realize that, right?
You know, I've always wanted to travel.
Hope just came back from Guatemala. Let's see what she did there.
We'll be right back.
I heard Shane thinks he's pretty good at basketball. Let's check out the variety show and see if he's right.
Well, you loser. You've been sitting here all day studying.
Why are you guys even in the gym if you can't even play?
Dude, can you guys leave us alone? You guys just leave?
How about no?
Yo, actually, yo, you want to come by tomorrow? We'll show them what's good.
I bet.
Woo! Y'all ain't no one, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go! No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad babs and they after me. Bam. One bad bad look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey.
So many bad bad, they harassing me.
Bam.
They like me cause I rap and be with the athletes. Stop asking me. I know they mad at me.
Nah.
Hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline.
Yo, what were you guys saying earlier?
Shit, I mean nothing.
Let's check with Owen and Mason and see what they created for this month's Mason Around.
Is Mason around? Is Mason around? It's Mason around. It's Mason around. Yes, it's Mason around.
It's Mason around time.
Did you miss us?
Of course they did. We are back with the Mason Around with Big Mace himself
and Mr. President.
But this time, people, we're doing basketball. No more football. All right, enough teasing the people. Let's watch the action here, people. The Big O'Neal, number 32.
DR facing Aponiquit, leading by 5.
O'Neal is setting up to shoot the dagger.
Oh, O'Neal gets wide open.
Oh, he shoots.
This young man should not have the ball in his hands.
That's disgusting.
Number 32 needs to take the ball and yam it down someone's throat.
Not shooting threes, O'Neal.
Up next, we got Rajon Rondo dribbling up the court.
A white?
I love it when we pass it to the other team.
White.
Now that's an athlete.
Oh, Johnny boy. You got told what to do, brother.
Just sit down, Johnny. Sit down and be quiet. Number 3, Big Cal's bringing up the ball again.
Take 2, Cal. Ooh, ankle.
Such great ball movement.
Oh, he passes the shing.
Oh, no. Get it off the screen. No.
What are you doing? What are you thinking? You may be a handsome man, but you're not God.
It makes Big Mason and I very uncomfortable showing this video. So we're only going to show it once.
Oh, steal.
Next clip.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for the ugliness.
TJ shoots.
Boing.
Oh, a Aponiquit brings it up the court.
Oh, number 10, the dagger.
That's cute.
What, we're playing hot potato or something?
Can Melo save the day?
And you can call that Air
Ball
City.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, time is money.
Hey, it's the business call.
Sam has something special cooking up for us. Let's see what it is.
And now we welcome you to Wisdom with Mark Hogan.
Oh, yeah. Welcome back to another episode of Wisdom with Mark. Today's episode is about a couple things. But the first thing we're going to talk about is Apex. Now, see, I kind of like Apex. I like the first person about it, but everything else is just, nah. It's not realistic. You don't take fall damage, which I don't even know that. That's not realistic at all. Comparing Apex to COD. Let's take this elsewhere. This episode, we're taking it outside. This is my depressed child spot right here. Hold on. I'm gonna eat this magnificent sandwich. Call of Duty is the best game I have ever played. And a couple of my friends, all right?
It just flat out beats all the other games. It's simple enough.
You know when you're playing a match of Apex or Fortnite, GTA, whatever, and your internet cuts out and you're like, come on, man, like, seriously? My type of music style is more rock and roll, like AC/DC, but Tekashi 6ix9ine sucks.
What about Lil Uzi?
I like one or two songs by him. Don't you hate it when Spotify just like all of a sudden cuts out on you, even if you have premium and you're just like, play this song. Nope, this song is not available. And it's just like, come on. Like, I have premium, but it's not working. Do you know what a cool type of music is?
All right, ready for this? Ready for this?
I hope you enjoyed another episode of Wisdom with Mark.
Bye.
See you guys later.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Wisdom with Mark Hogan.
Oh yeah.
It's the segment you've all been waiting for, my musical masterpiece. Let's see what we got.
Yo, Adam's sleeping in here?
What you doing, bro?
Yo, I'm mad bored, dude.
Trying to, like, make a beat or something?
Hell yeah.
Let's do it.
Enjoyed this month's edition of DRTV.
Check in next month for an all-new DRTV with your favorite crew.
See you guys later.